Good morning to one and all. This is Shubha wishing you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Hope you all are fine. Yes, today I'm going to say few steps to save our nature. In order to save our nature, what are the things we have to follow? Let us see one by one. The first one, avoid taking cars when possible. So, whenever possible, you have to avoid your transport. The next thing, don't send chemicals into our waterways. So, we have to use non-toxic chemicals in the home and office. What do you mean by non-toxic? Which means a chemical that won't cause damage. Okay, non-toxic. The next one, plant a tree. Trees provide us food and oxygen. You all know that. And also, it helps us to save energy, clean the air, and helps in climate changes. So, we have to plant more trees. The next one, use long-lasting light bulbs. So, when we use these long-lasting light bulbs, it reduces greenhouse gas emission. And also, don't forget to flip the light switch off when you leave the room. So we have to switch off the lights when it is not necessary. Shop wisely. So we have to use reusable or recyclable bags. Okay, not the plastic bags. Choose sustainable, which means learn how to make smart seafood choices. So, which food, seafood we have to eat and what to eat, which we have to avoid. That thing we have to learn. The next one, conserve water. The less water you use, the less runoff and wastewater that eventually end up in the ocean. So, we have to conserve the water. Educate. The next one is educate. When you educate others to understand the importance and values of our nature resources, we can save our nature. So, we have to educate others. Volunteer. You have to volunteer yourself to clean your environment. Okay. When you clean your environment, we can conserve the water energy. So, we have to keep our environment clean. The next one, reduce, reuse and recycle. Follow the 3 R. Okay, the 3 R to conserve nature resources. So, whenever we think of the nature, we have to think these 3 R's. Reduce, reuse and recycle. So, when you think this, then we can definitely save our nature. Why to save our nature? If we save the nature, definitely the nature will save us. So, kindly save our nature. Thank you, one and all.